Okay, back again with the yz100f rebuild. Just got a new sprocket, j.t.f 13 tooth. I put it on this way and it doesn't seem to work properly. Back end locks up when I try and jump start it, and it's just incredibly hard to kick. So if I put it on backwards, let me know. Besides that, it's probably just cheap eBay shit again that doesn't work.